My name is Gavin Lynch, Matador, and we are up on the in the Hollywood Hills in the former house of Steve McQueen, Wes Craven.
Say, those who say it is good to have a teacher, say, if you don't have one, you can start with simply say, being quiet. Present many forms of expressions. Say, it is all one. It is all one, seamlessly.
We're putting together a special event that sort of, I think, organically came out of a very small idea into something that I think has taken really good shape. It's basically a dinner evening to celebrate my new ambient album coming out later in the summer.
I would say 95%. So they're actually practicing for enlightenment, for freedom.
I was thrown into my auntie's kitchen at a very young age, 12 or 13. Where I was scrubbing pots and pans and whatnot.
To go to a satsang or to listen to a lecture or a sermon or something.
Making music and making food, very similar thing. It's all about putting components together.
Discipline, practice, prayers, whatever is your path, you know. it must develop increasing sensitivity,
say,
towards God and towards nature, towards life. You gradually begin to get more sensitized towards these.
Sensitized towards these.
Put your foot hard into this. Don't make a distinction between spiritual life and secular life. Don't do this. There are many people, of course, there are many forms of expression.
I'm burning up. This desire.